Thank you. So, how's everybody doing tonight? Fire, dude. Awesome show. You guys all look awesome. Glorio, serious fucking commitment during the whole set. Fucking, that's street credit, where they call it, where we come from, which is Lewiston, Maine. And we are the Lions. Thank you. We've been a band for a little bit. If you haven't heard of us, that's fucking cool as shit, because I love meeting new people, so come talk to us after. And, yeah.
Thank you. already. We have the fucking technology to transfer to landline radio. Cool, man. All right, another new one. Sticky in the vet center. It's good though, man. Good for your heart. Yeah, can we get more Al in the guitar, in the monitors, Justin? Thank you, man. Justin, everybody, doing a fucking great job on that one. Ben Chandler over here. Yeah, really insane talent on this build today. Like, it's an honor to play with bands that are as fucking dope as you three bands were tonight. So hopefully we can do it some more, fucking play again, and just get it rolling. Yeah, so this next one, it's called If Life Was a Garden, right? Okay. And I used to, back when we first started being in a band, I'd give backstories on like all of our songs, but we played them so many times that I just kind of stopped telling the story and hope everybody understood anyway. But this one is about having problems in your life, being crazy, at times not wanting to be there. However, through all the pain that you may experience in your lives, all of you, it's very much worth fighting for and living, because no matter what is really tearing you down right now, there's tons of people in this room that are here to build you up. So this is about accepting, it's about accepting the flaws within yourself and living, you know, doing you, keeping you. Hopefully that was articulated, okay? Let's play the song. Wrong song, but If Life Was a Garden, that's okay. It's okay, we spoiled the next one, but you guys don't know it anyway, because it's new. We'll be right back. right now. I want to hear it. Give it up for yourself. Come on, scream louder for yourself. You guys are awesome. Jared is the new bass player, and this is his first solo. of a fucked up day in our town's history. The Lewiston mass shooting, where 18 people got killed last year, was a year ago today. We actually had a show last year, and obviously that got canceled. And just to be here with all of you guys is such a special thing. Don't ever take what this music does for you for granted, because it saves lives, it gives you a place to call home, and we're all a team together when we're here. So basically, thank you. Basically, to commemorate the 18 victims, we're gonna do 18 bells and a moment of silence. So if you all join me in that now. It's some real shit, dudes. All right. Thank you. Seriously, everybody. That was incredible. Our town appreciates it. All right, now we're going to play some old songs. So we got three more, and that's fucking... there, like some guys from the early 2000s. Hell yeah. First record, and it's called Chasing After Nothing. Let's go, baby. We all scream, time will tell. Everybody here, together, you'll get the rhythm. We all scream, time will tell. Can we agree? Yeah. All right, you guys are very agreeable. I like that. All right, cool, man. Oswald. Thank you so much.